hiyo mtu utakubali hapo utakunywa.
Hii tabiri nimekunywa. 1 2 3 go. Hi guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I have a new guest. I have a special guest. Guest. Wow. Little
Brian.
Yeah, you can follow him. Don't have him handsome. My beard's make a refumba.
Yeah, man. Kuwa kunya.
Yeah. Anyway. So today we are doing truth or drink. We have some weird concoction over here. Tumeka nini?
Ndimu na mayai.
Ndimu, mayai, stew. Some weird things, guys. Mnaona? Inaka vibaya sana.
Inaka vibaya. Yeah. Si tusifanye tu ikitu, please.
No, itabidi tumeifanya na. Hey. Hatuna choice. Itabidi tumeidu.
I can get it.
I must know the things you've been lying to me about all of these years.
You're
telling me the truth. Okay? Yeah. And we have the questions, guys. The questions are here. Na nikadha tu, we don't want to... Tunataka ku entertain, but pia tutaki kuwasikia time mingi, sawa sawa?
Yeah.
Okay, so... Sijui introduce.
Okay, ni ajeni wase, naitwa Koki the Poet.
Hey!
Hey, I do poems, man, kama kawa kama dawa. Pia hey. Musician.
Hey!
Mi ni radio presenter pale Dandora FM. Pia niko na show 36 TV Dandora ni so, you gotta stay tuned, you gotta watch. Sini,
oh my God!
You can get it, I can get it.
We can all get it, man. Okay, aya, sawa. So the first question is, well, this game inaenda hivi. Kwa mahali nje, so guys, itabidi mmetuelewa. Hii game inaenda hivi. Ananiambia ukweli na muuliza swali. Ananiambia ukweli, anasiposema ukweli, kama anaprefer yani kutosema, kujibu hiyo swali, anakunywa nini? So it's either you say the truth, or you do what? You drink the concoction, which is... Wow! Wee! Mayai mbichi sijui.
So just leave this thing again.
No, has to stay. Alright, so the first question is... Never have you ever told a crush that you like them.
Sasa nikikata nikisema ukweli na kunywa
au kunywa. But kama utaki kusema ukweli because it's either you say the truth or you drink. Una kudanganyana. So have you ever told a crush that you like them?
Yeah. You ever? Yeah.
You have ever?
You have. I have.
And then what happened?
Alivunja roho.
Hey, no. Nuno baya ma crash. Ndio maana sinai kusema hizi vitu.
Na unajua tu ni watch. So, niumiza lakini si roho yangu mani
hata. Yeah, but ni sawa. Anyway. Yeah. Never have I ever told a crush that I like them.
You have to drink. You have to drink. This is the truth. You have to drink.
Yeah. It is nice.
You have to drink.
Have I ever told a crush that I like them?
Kuna tu ule mmoja.
But this jawai. Alafu, guys, just so you know, sinanga ti-crash. Mi kwa crush wangu kwa ma celeb.
Mm.
Na mtu wa ti-crash ati hivi kutuko close na hee, misi.
Ow!
Baya people. Si ati watu wa Kenya wako ndogo. Sawa, but, sijai kuwa na crush.
Hey, sura kondemu wa Kenya.
Awa kutu sawa, but, mi sijai kuwa na crush. Najua mtu akosa kubelieve, but watu
wana karibu na kuwa na crush tu mapo chini kwa
comment. Exactly.
Najua tu anajifanya hapa juu, hataki kunye.
Anyway, the next question. Never have I ever peed in the pool, swimming pool. Sema ukweli. Kunywa, sema ukweli. Bati ni raisi. This one you can see. Ushai kujua kwa swimming. Ukiswim. Watu wana swim, but uko busy. You're just peeing. Sema ukweli.
Should I say?
Yeah, I mean...
Lakini kisema hii ekso.
Mimi shawai.
Nikisonga tani kasiri.
Aitabidi amezoea. Mimi shawai. Mbona
anashinda? I have. Siwezi kujua. I have.
Oh, you have. Wow. You don't see the cool people. We all do.
Like that is a huge secret for men. What we see when there's a mona boxer.
Alafu kumbe wanaume mnakujua. Ngori my people, ngori. Aya.
I think your concussion did not let you in.
Itabidi tukujua at some point. Aya, the next one is, never have I ever sent a dirty text to the wrong person. Hey, wapendwa.
Ningependa
kuanza kwa kusema ya kwamba namshukuru Mungu kwa huu fursa ambayo ametupa. Lakini kuna maswali mengine ningumu kusema.
You just have to drink.
Two thousand years later.
drink. Just drink. Okay. Well, this thing is getting tough, but it's getting tough.
Why? Okay, I hope someone at home by then.
See, you started this whole thing. You have to finish it.
Oh God. So you?
Okay, hey, me.
Hiyo kitu ina test vibaya.
Yeah.
What?
you saw me trying to cry here.
Okay. I think the brush. Oh my God, the aftertaste is so bad. Guy, my eye mbichi.
It's sweet.
The same question to you.
Ah, me kama
have you ever done that?
Me kama kawa nishaifanya.
You have.
Yeah. Nilitumia. Bestia ex wangu message ingine we. Acha nisionge. Jini kiongea, my ex will come and slash me up na panga.
Eh, so, please, usimalize
brother. For safety, man, ex come bani, lakini si sema
yote. We have such a long life to
live. Be a sponsor wherever you are.
Aya. Gai, lakini your taste ni mbaya people.
Na lafu man, just remember this is the cutest channel, you know? I think she looks cute today.
Well, guys, and I made my own hair using bantu knots. I can't believe it. You guys have to see how beautiful
bantu
they've
what?
Come out. Bantu knots.
Okay.
Yeah. Aya, the last one. Never have I ever lied about my age on a first date. No, I have never lied about my age on a first date. In fact, so many people confuse me for a lesser age. So I'm very glad. I'm very, very glad that... Sai na vimangu wa age yangu mtu anayenye anasemanga na yenye mimi niko anashtukanga sana. So, have you ever?
Mimi kuongea ukweli there's no time I've not lied.
We've always lied.
About my age.
No, no, watu wakudanganyana ndio wakati wa wasichana.
It's usually you have to lie first.
Hey.
Unajua?
Ndio maana
as a man lazima ufanye bet. Ni kitu kinakaa kwa bet. Lazima usende age yako.
People, thank God I haven't taken a lot of this because
but she's taken more.
My stomach would have been, you know, ngekuwa inatoa masauti hapa. I know hii kitu inaonja vibaya, ina taste vibaya. But thank you so much guys for watching. You can mention your social media handles. Instagram unaitwa
okay,
nani?
Instagram naitwa IamF_V_R. Hizo zote za Instagram ni small letters.
Okay.
Facebook,
Twitter.
Steve DeMaja. Uh-huh. Twitter under nini small letters. IamF_V_R.
All right.
Then man, kaba dawa man, always remember to follow Copy the Poet. And that 60 vid and Dandora man, wherever you are, Dandora FM.
Hey, sawa. Na kama kawa vile unajua hata mimi niko anyway guys, thank you so much for watching. Please be tuned in for more videos. I hope this was fun and more interesting. If you want to see more of him, comment down below and make sure you subscribe. And to all my social media platforms, like Mwathi Cutes. And thank you so much for watching. Until next time.
Yeah man, big up.
Bye. Bye. Bye.